Now let's take a look at Power View. You can use Power View to gain valuable insights into your data and make better decisions. I need to figure out how effective my marketing campaign was across a 12-month period. I open the campaign spreadsheet and click one of the blue bars at the top right. This filters my dashboard to display the sales revenue, sales quantity, and margins for each brand in my campaign. To see how revenue and sales changed over the months, I click Play. This gives us a full view of how the sales numbers changed over time. We can even take a closer look at the data by zooming in on the scatter plot to see all the details.